Reporting from home for New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo. For the interest of a large number of academic students, 10th and 12th grade board examinations have been exempted from the national lockdown measures. This is according to Union Minister for Home Affairs, Amit Shah. Now, as you all know, since there have been no openings of educational institutions, examinations conducted by bodies like the state education boards, the CBSE and the ICSE have all been suspended. Now, to avoid any confusion, the Ministry for Home Affairs has officially given detailed conditions to be followed for conducting these examinations. Now, they are as follows. First, in containment zones, no examination centers would be allowed. Then wearing of masks by teachers, staffs and students is mandatory. In addition to that, thermal screening and sanitizers should be used and social distancing needs to be maintained within the academic center, the academic institution and where the exam is being conducted. In addition to that, examination schedules should be staggered by different boards conducting the exams and special buses can be arranged by the states and the union territories for transportation of students to the examination centers. Reporting from home for New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo signing off.